Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. It's the Merseyside Derby.
Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and it's the Merseyside Derby, the People's Club, as Everton refer themselves, and Liverpool with the greater history, really. Got the Everton lineup for you. Tim Howard starts in goal. Phil Jagielka plays. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skrtel starts with Leon Osman. Osman. Naismith. Good strong challenge. Takes the shot off. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Lambert. Referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Clears his lines out of play. Leighton Baines. Naismith.
Chance here
for Everton, got to be. Good. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance,
Here's the volley.
Leon Osman. Naismith.
In with a chance. He's got space.
Well, he's a goal. A goal.
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration. And he did the simple thing well.
Now let's take another look at the goal. Coutinho.
Steven Gerrard.
And the ball's gone up from the fourth official. Five added minutes.
Got to be. Yes. The equaliser.
An equaliser from Gerrard. What a good effort that was. First time he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. What we've got here is an exciting game. It's level again now with the away team coming up with the equaliser.
Well, I think it sets us up for a fantastic second half. At the moment, it's difficult to see a winner there.
Shots on here.
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Ups. But Brazil 2014 turned out to be his international swan song.
Goes for goal!
It was a terrific running, sped away, but he's just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Now Barry. Good forward play from them. Performance this, they've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They're expected to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
Got the tackle in.
Oh, it goes across. Got to be.
Oh, so close, hit the post.
Goes for goal.
Hit the post.
They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. In the past, the debate would be raging here, Alan, but not anymore because of goal line technology. Here it is.
Yeah, it's wonderful, isn't it?
Tries his luck, still a chance after the save.
Everton have won here, there's the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen,
well, they've got the lot, they've got the win against their bitter rivals today.